Hi, I'm Robert, and this is the Manhattan Wood... Sorry, the Kid Hatton Wood Project. Today, we're going to be building some birdhouses for the summer's woodworking 2014 birdhouse contest. Anna, what's your birdhouse going to be for?
My birdhouse is going to be for a robin.
Bethany?
Robins.
Adam?
Bluebird.
So stay tuned, see if we can get this build on.
What should I make today?
Manhattan Wood Project.
That looks great!
Is that mine?
Part of that is. This is for Adam. We just did our safety brief. Tell me, what's the most important thing to do?
Keep your fingers out of the way of the blade.
That's right. How close do you put them to the blade?
Like?
No closer than?
Here.
You can put them an inch if you're very, very careful. I'm not gonna let you. I'm gonna keep watching you. What's the most important thing?
That I don't cut myself.
And how do you not cut yourself?
I keep my fingers well away from the blade.
Okay.
And keep it out of the direction that it's going.
What if you have a little piece of wood right here? Are you going to move that with your hands?
No. I'm going to use a piece of scrap wood and brush it away.
There you go.
We just cut these on the bandsaw for our first time.
And we still have all 10 fingers.
Is that a round hole?
No.
It's kind of a long hole, isn't it?
It's an oval hole.
It's an oval hole. So what we're going to do is we're going to drill one round hole, and we're going to drill another round hole, and then we'll clean up this area right here. And that'll give us a nice oval, won't it? Yeah?
And it'll be a nice birdhouse.
It'll be a nice birdhouse, that's right. Who's ready to start sanding?
Ezra's kicking in.
So is my...
Asthma.
Gotta go.
Huh? You did a great job drilling that hole, but now it's time to sand it.
Asthma.
Whack it. All right, take it apart with your hands. Get in it. Get in it like it's raw meat and you're hungry. Ah! Good job.
Raw meat.
Raw meat. Ah, you just caught that. That's your dinner. What do you think? Don't put the brush all the way in. Okay, well.
But that gets a lot of blue.
Okay. If you want to get the top, and then we'll just flip that sucker over on one side. This is less. Go for it. Oh, that's a nice color.
It's my favorite color.
Got Adam's cake ready. Then we'll come back to it.
Goo is green. Goo.
Goo? You're painting goo on the top?
Yep.
Okay.
Goo is green.
Okay. I like that.
That's how my kids learn. This is my birdhouse! This is my birdhouse I made for Blue's Day.
Does it have a door on it?
Yes.
Can you show me how the door works? Wow. And when you close it, how do you make sure it stays closed? Use those screws on the side?
Through it.
All right. Did you get to use any big tools?
I did.
What did you get to use?
A drill saw.
A drill press?
Yeah, a drill press.
And did you get to use any other tools?
I always use a hammer.
That's right.
This is my birdhouse for a robin. I built it with my dad and mom and got to use a bandsaw for the very first time.
This is my birdhouse for a robin's family. I built it with my dad and I got to use the bandsaw for the first time. And I still have all 10 fingers.
Thank you for in from summer woodworking.
Thank you, Ryan Gibney, from Summer's Woodworking and all the sponsors.
Thank you, Ryan Gibney, from Summer's Woodworking and all the sponsors. I had a lot of fun building this, and the memories from building it will last forever.
I had a lot of fun building this, and the memories from building it will last a long time.
I had a lot of fun building this. The memories will last forever. Ever.
Brian, sponsors, thank you very much. Building these birdhouses with my kiddos was a blast. Yet another good reason to get out and hear the shop with them. Good luck to all the other entrants. I hope you had as much fun as I did. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you on the next project.